Okay, here you go. Right there.
These are chips.
Yes.
Just hold the bag when you run.
We need it for the arm position on the screen. It'll be a kitten.
Can I hold a kitten?
No, we'll punch it in later. Right there.
You're gonna punch in a kitten later?
Yes.
Why?
Okay.
For a wider set of options.
Up.
A wider option of what?
Of kittens.
Sir?
Yes.
All kidding aside, when this goes national, I get to put it on my resume?
Actually, no.
Because, like, what is it, a guild thing or something? I mean...
You can never tell anyone you did this.
What could they do to me?
They'd come home to your house and kill you.
The president.
Stop the makeup. She's just been raped by terrorists. So jump out, please.
Well, okay, Larry, this guy can shoot now. And they're going to do the kitten thing optically.
Yes, that's right, Mr. President. Yes, I don't know how they do the kitten optically, but they know what they're doing.
Sir, she's not an illegal immigrant, is she? Could I see the contract, please?
Why is it so flat?
Because the president cannot employ an illegal immigrant. Let me see.
Let's use more spray.
Cover up.
Okay. Let's keep working, people. Are we getting there?
Okay, good. Put the village behind her.
Give me some flames. How about some screaming?
Screaming's good.
Some sound of screaming? Well, you know, might be good as ooh-ah sirens.
What the hell is ooh-ah?
You know, ooh-ah, ooh-ah, Anne Frank.
Oh, okay, that's good, yeah. Oh,
find us the Anne Frank sirens.
Oh, that's chilling. That gives me goosebumps.
Find us the ooh-ahs.
Hello? Uh-huh. Yeah, we're going to be back in Washington when?
We'll be back tonight.
Tonight is... It seems that Senator Neal has discovered something.
Well, it makes no difference about Senator Neal. I don't care what Senator Neal's got. We got a war.
Look at that girl. Doesn't she look Albanian? Looks like she was born and raised in Albania.
Mm-hmm.
I have an instinct for casting. Don't ask me one.
Okay, we're going to do it again, sweetie. What's her name? Stacy?
Tracy.
Tracy. One more time, Tracy. You're doing fine. You're doing fine.
Could she be running across a bridge?
She's running across a burning bridge.
That's good.
That's beautiful.
Of course, we'll need some water.
Oh, is it a stream?
No, I think...
A pond?
No, I think it's a calico kitten.
She's running across with a kitten. Can we have a calico kitten, please? Floyd, punch in a calico kitten. I have 19 screens here. I can't see one calico kitten.
The thinking is, as of this moment, a small calico kitten, sir.
Calico kitten.
Okay.
There it is. We have a small calico kitten, sir. Calico.
What?
The president wants a white one.
He wants a white one? A white? Let me talk to him.
He's mobilizing the 6th Fleet.
Connie, can I please talk to him?
He's mobilizing the 6th Fleet. Why do I hate it when they start to meddle?
Sir.
Can we have a white one, please? He wants a white one.
Thank you.
Are we ready yet?
How soon do you think we'll be able to get this cut?
Oh, we're going to be done in about 4 or 5 hours.
Oh, that's good. We can link that to the press. They can downlink it on Telstar 401 Transporter 21.
Makes you glad you've lived this long.
And this just in, a Newsbreak special report from the Albanian front. We've just received information that the young Albanian national fleeing in this video is attempting to escape terrorist reprisals in her village. America has seldom witnessed a more poignant picture of the human race than that which armed
fantastic. Great.
That was good.
They used the same process with the last Schwarzenegger movie.
Fantastic. Isn't that amazing how they do that? And you know what? Conrad, this